Using a sunscreen regularly, great, but if you're not using the right amount, it won't help. Use at least 2 finger length units to cover the entire face and neck. Obviously, the amount will be a little bit more or less depending on your face. Divide that sunscreen into dots on the entire face, front neck, back of the neck. Cover the area such as the ears. The sunscreen will look white and will have a little cast initially, but wait for it for a few minutes for the cast to start settling in.